Trigger, Count, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We have acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbani, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuja. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuja, the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area. There are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
The first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make left. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Trigger, your call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count, you'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. Missile hit! Missile cruiser Scathi has been sunk. Well done. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're cleared to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their Sea-Whiz. Counteract Sea-Whiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range. Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. We're by the numbers, Cal.
We should learn to fly like that.
Strider 3.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds. All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Three lines. Scratches?
I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboat!
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Fleet has been neutralized. You guys just down some serious firepower.
Yeah, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. It's launched.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head and you'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy! Hurry it up!
Enemy's got a lock!
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chick said.
Roger.
Michael just
fucked him.
Freaking do escape
lock! Chaffin flares are running low.
Defender 3, launching missile.
Predator clear. Lock on.
Target destroyed by Strider 1.
We've lost 60% of our air defense weaponry. Can't hold out much longer. Call for help ASAP.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
The platform has lost most of its anti-air capabilities. Time to stick up your fork in it.
All right.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
The platform has been destroyed. Didn't think it would go this well. That's one team.
Go easy on the phrase. The hell, it's a tight enough already.
Man, how long have you been under this guy? Must be a pain.
Cal, this mother hand plans to keep you alive for a long time, so get used to it.
What a pain in the ass.
It's no use! We've lost all our air defenses!
One of the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot, too. That girl swears more than me.
Not just the swearing either. She's got quick lips too.
I thought you'd say that.
Enemy vessel destroyed.
He took a bite out of me.
Missile.
They got a beat on you.
Missile
away.
I need cover!
Caution. Pull up.
We're approaching the marine platform.
Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now!
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since support ran off. I was there myself. Would be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see what I'm getting at?
Yeah, well, I wish I'd been here too.
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
All right, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll slot those flies down into the drink.
Strider 1, missile inbound, evade!
Half of their operational ships. Keep at it, everyone.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Enemy on your tail.
Punch 2.
Locked on.
Target acquired. Friendly down.
Caution. Pull up.
Target is in machine gun range. Strider 1, missile away.
Fighter. down.
Hostile has a lock.
Locked on bandit. Attacking.
Let's get this done.
You better be keeping track of my counts.
Locked on. No doubt.
Destruction of a re-platform confirmed. Good job.
Yes, it's confirmed that it's been destroyed. Someone has to take target to support sections.
I've got a sitting duck here.
Well done. That takes care of both of the platforms. Best of all, you've taken zero losses. Stay alive, people. Which is why I've taken liberty of ordering dinner for you guys from a nice Italian bistro near the base.
We've got some people calling for that special squadron. Yes, of course I told them that, but...
Missiles. 3 seconds remaining.
Missiles. Breaking to escape lock. Bandit in my sights.
Locked on bandit. Cyclops 3. Box 2.
Missile away.
Hostile has a lock.
Missile. Missile inbound. Evasive maneuvers. Break.
Missile.
Cyclops 4. Enemy on your tail.
Missile.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work.
mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.